Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. As you know, Hurricane Joaquin, it's coming our way. All right, there's a couple models that have it going out to sea or just up the coast, but it looks like we're going to have a weather event either way. Now, here's my tip for you. Conventional wisdom says you wait until after the storm to wash your car. I say, no way. Get your car washed before the storm. Let me tell you, your car is going to thank you. You want to have that wax coat before the storm comes. I don't know why everybody stays away from the car wash waiting to clean the car. It's not about that. It's about protection. So for me, what do I do to get ready for a hurricane? I go to the car wash. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.